I'm so excited to be chosen as a student for the Campus Compact Student Fellowship with Cedarstrom Center for the Arts. My experience so far at the Cedarstrom Center for the Arts has been so amazing and fun, just dancing and playing music with these kids that have varying disabilities and getting them engaged in a program that might not be offered to them elsewhere.
She has been really fantastic. She's really great with the kids. She's able to play with them and get down on their level, which is really important when working with pediatrics.
Being able to observe the OT consultant in the classes has given me a lot of awesome experience watching her redirect behavior or get the kids engaged. And this could be something I could use in my future if I choose to go into pediatrics. I had this amazing experience in class with a little girl who's nonverbal, doesn't make eye contact, doesn't really engage in the classes. And at the end of a class, she turned around and she looked at me and smiled. And all I could think was, this is so awesome and I'm really going into the right field. I want to say thank you to Stanford University for offering this opportunity for the Campus Compact Student Fellowship, partnering with the Cedarstrom Center for the Arts.